Green flag in the air. We are racing. Yes, sir. Side by side between the F7 cars. Going in the turn one. Oh my goodness, the 7 and the 97 making contact. Oh, they beat the bang. The 97 puts the 7 in the wall.
As the 38 good side maneuver.
A lot of shuffling. Oh, it's single file besides the back. NXS sends it down. Oh, he almost gets turned by his driver. As up front.
Who's the gray car? Is that Iron?
Yeah. To the line. Iron's going to lead lap 1.
He's going to lead the first lap.
The crowd does not roar because he is not from the West Coast.
That's because they don't know who the driver is.
Yes. I was about to
rewide in the mid-pack. Claymore gets pushed down.
Iron just said on the radio, he said, time to retire. Man.
Oh, he gets pushed down by V12.
He's trying to send him into retirement. That's crazy, bro.
That's crazy. V12 is possibly going to lead the lap.
I cannot tell, but that because of the flickering. As here comes Nerfy in the 97. Up to second place, but he's got NXS on the inside having the preferred line.
There's a lot of pack racing.
Oh, Nerfy in the wall.
We saw yesterday in the D2 race a lot of pack racing going on.
The V-lag is crazy.
I'm not even V-lagging.
I'm flickering just a little bit, just not too much, to the point, you know, everyone's just in random positions. Because we got a car down on the grass, that is Iron, as NXS gets the push to the lead by Tawa. Tawa goes up the racetrack.
Aiden hits a little shiver.
Single file. That's crazy, bro. We got a long snake of cars.
They made us invisible, so it won't really affect much now.
Yeah.
But if anything else, if anything be like else.
Paul almost clears himself, and he's going to lead a lap. He's got the 97 on the inside. He slides up the racetrack. Contact made. 97 on the outside line. That's the 42. Pins him into the wall off of 2. As here comes the 37 and the 67.
Three wide to the lead. Power hits the 32.
Oh, they're in the wall. Here comes the 10. As after he started last.
The 6 goes down the garage with the 38.
27 still ahead. F7. Having some fast cars today.
Currently in the top 3 right now, 3 of the car. Iron pushes Tower into
the lead. NXS still pushing the 27.
He goes up very straight.
He clears it.
3 wide, they're almost.
Oh, the 7 almost gets turned. Here comes the 6, Claymore. Trying to get into the top 5. Does himself battling for 4. As here comes a battle for the lead. F7 cars 1-2-3 at the moment. Could be 1-2-3-4 if Claymore clears the 6. And he does so. Iron tries to make it a lane lower. Does not work. NXS shuts the door. As Iron was already going to enter the apron.
NXS out front, V12 is. I'm back to third.
Operation is pulling away right now.
Yeah, V12 makes a move on Iron. NXS goes way up the track.
NXS with the full send.
The 3 of the F7 teammates are up front right now. Caden
Hey, yo, what the Rossi doing?
The 42 and the 38 pushing each other down.
Here Caden in the 7. Before, Chana challenge for 3rd.
Move on to assist. He gets to the inside.
Some people complain about me like, here comes sub in the 10. Now Caden's gonna try to challenge, make it a 3 wide for a 2nd position. B12 defending right now. Bump him. He's gonna get to the inside. He will not lead this lap. 27 still has it. What will the 10 do? As he is seeking for the lead. Oh, the 97 to his inside. Contact made the 10 up the racetrack. The 67. 67 almost dumps the 10. Hey, yo, who this?
Caden went to the inside of B12.
He's gonna have another shot right here.
And he leads the leg.
No, he doesn't, but here comes Iron.
No, he backs out after he hit the grass.
Oh, Caden gets a push from the 10. But here comes the 67 of Iron. And the 37. And the 6.
Looks like there's a pack of like 7.
Oh, Iron clears himself. Iron acting a little devious right now. My boy is not on the booth right now. He is somewhere in India.
Iron is gonna get to the inside of the 6. He pushes him up.
Hey, yo, hoes. As Iron is still leading, Nerfy is 2nd with Claymore 3rd. Oh my goodness. We have Seeked Hollow in the 38.
No, he's looking for a move. He can't get it done.
Oh, he slides off the racetrack.
The 37 and the 42 on the apron. You have a few drivers, or one or two drivers, complaining about V-Lay.
Oh my, okay, here comes Nerfy with the bump and run.
Oh, the 37 pushes Iron into the wall. He gets stuck there. Iron's not happy with that.
Iron in his final race. Just
basically
just dealing with his normal things.
Basically his last race in SBRO, unless he has any free time, so
he's occurring with things that he always occurs every week.
He almost turns his
team on.
There's a controversy happening between all the Iron almost turns NXS. He pushes Bird off the track.
Aiden's leading right now. The
yeah,
crowd
he's still
roars.
Trying to turn him. I don't know what's happening there.
Oh, contact for the lead.
Contact with Nerfy. V12.
Now here comes the 37.
Oh, V12 and the 37 went on the apron for it.
So much contact.
Nerfy with the lead.
The 42 is around. That is a yellow. Caution is out. This lap is a race back.
Yeah, this will be the race back. Alright.
Halfway in this stage.
So Nerfy on the outside.
B12 getting a push from his teammate.
He's got the 37 behind him, his teammate, but Nerfy.
Oh, the 37's got the 7.
Oh,
he's low.
Oh,
I think he's hitting. Okay.
Where is Bird going? Wait, apparently not. I don't know what he's doing.
And to the line. It is going to be Caden winning the race back.
He's going to win the race back. I don't know.
And he gets turned.
Yo.
My goodness, man.
V12 and Claymore and Murphy very close together.
Y'all are ferocious, man. Titans.
Looks like Claymore's slow and he's trying to pit now. I think the 7 and the 67 are gonna pit improperly. Unless the 67 is just gonna line up, so, which it looks like it's gonna be. V12 is gonna be first out of pit road for those who pit.
The W strategy paid off. I don't think these drivers would make it past one stage.
As you can see here, we have Caden Dodgers in the stands here at Las Vegas, watching the race.
Man, he was an exception.
Kifty, do you see this as like a little Caden on like the stands?
I'm next to him. I should move back and forth behind this kid.
So the F7 teammates are starting 1-2. V12, I believe I'm. Oh, wait, you did?
Improper pitting.
Wait, if you're improper pitted, don't you have to go to the back? Because I believe most of the other people pitted properly.
Hollow wants to go to the back. No.
So, Cal and Tawa need to line up.
Sure. Go ready for 1-2 and 4-4.
Alright, so everyone put your eyes in the chat. We have 1-2-3. That's everyone, I believe.
10 people are ready.
Alright, we are gonna get ready.
Hey, who joined?
Yeah, that's everyone. Who has countdown pen? I don't know if I have it.
No one has it. Only
me. Alright, looks like when you get
green back in the air.
Green tag is back.
17 laps remaining in stage 1.
Claymore makes a bit of contact with V12. Everyone's getting 3 wide into turn 1.
4 wide.
4 wide. Caden sideways.
4 wide, 1st through 8th, just for a moment.
Yeah. Is that iron out for 12 seconds, third.
4 wide again,
by
almost.
By Tal and Ho.
Oh, teammate making contact. Looks like Sub put himself in the Tala. But Tala hit the other end of it.
Now, this is allowing Iron to just as okay. Lead as they start up the track.
42 just got tight in the 27 as they're 4 wide in the back.
Oh, this is just helping Iron. They need to work together to catch him. NXS is going to try.
Iron got the better end of it. NXS slams the wall.
Around 3 wide for third place and Murphy backs out.
Gonna have to grab. 3 wide.
Now, there's a 2 car battle for the lead. NXS gets to the inside of Iron. He's gonna clear.
Oh, watch the pack. You can watch the front.
Not much going on. Iron is still there on NXS. They stay side by side into the corner. NXS goes up the track.
Couple cars up under a blanket right now.
Iron pins NXS into the wall.
They are still making a 3 wide in this mid pack. I don't think V12
is Iron pushing NXS all the way into the wall. They lose their lead.
Oh, the 38! Oh, that should be a yellow. That should be a yellow. Okay.
Yellow flag is
going to
be out here.
Oh, the 37 almost clears himself.
I saw it at the front. It was 67.
Oh, he is still not happy with the 37 of NXS. As coming to the line, NHRS teammates will line up on the front row.
It's like Iron and Caden are going to be pitting. Pretty much.
Looks like Hollaw had excessive lag, causing him to have a bad end of it. He did stall for a bit of time. So, yo, those two.
Everyone stayed out apart from, I think, is that Iron and Cave. Unless some people put it in proper.
I don't know what to say, man. Those two go at it a couple times. Or multiple times. They've been at it so many times. When they were teammates and when they were rivals.
We have a few rivalries shaping up in this event at Las Vegas.
You know, it's better if you say pit, not box.
Yeah, I don't know why he's saying box when it's a NASCAR league.
Sir, this ain't Formula One, man.
He calls it VCOLT, he's gonna get mad and say it.
These ain't Red Bull 18s. Yo, they throwing fists!
Teammates in first and second for the restart. This is
right, theirs. Type your arms in the chat. Don't say anything else. Nine people. What's the 38 here?
Just kill it.
Alright, everyone is ready.
We're getting ready for the countdown to go green back in Las Vegas.
Green, flying back in the air. As we have 13 laps remaining.
Paula jumps to the lead.
It comes to 97! 97. Oh, the Tawa crosses over. Contact made. Oh, what's the 97 doing?
He forces him down. It's a V12. Oh, no.
Tawa. That is 1 out of 3 for unsafe rejoin.
Yeah, that is going to be 1 out of 3.
Yeah, they're 4 wide for second place. Yeah, it's also 1 out of... It's also 1 out of 3 for Nerfy. Without any reason, it is so intentional. I must say that.
Alright. Murphy's still out front, getting helped by the 67. Oh, the 97 and the 42 is still going at it.
The late blocking is crazy.
This is not going to end well. The 42 pushes the 97. He slides up. It's almost
4 wide.
It is 4 wide, actually. 97 is going to.
That was 3 wide for a second.
All of the
38 and the 10.
Oh, they go on the apron. That was not a great corner entry, but
Pablo's still ahead of right now.
So it's pretty bunched up at the moment, even considering how much braking this track requires now.
Here comes V12.
He's getting
the outside now. That's not gonna end well for him.
That's Hawa's gonna leave the lap.
Hawa's still ahead.
In the back here, we have Carl pushing Kaden, basically. We'll forge back a little bit. Tawa and Murphy, it looks like they're still going at it. They're 4 wide in the back. We got the 42 leading by about. Oh, and I made this corner. 4 wide on the mid bay.
Gotta do this, bro. I gotta take some flybys.
Oh, it's still leading. Murphy pushes in excess of the track.
Oh, Murphy in the wall.
Murphy in the wall, that was a. Oh,
did he wall right a bit? I don't know.
I think he's dropping back.
Okay. fire and smoke.
Sideways. We got the six, maybe in the NXT. So that's what I saw, both sideways. Now, Howard is going to lead yet another lap. He's been out front a lot at this event.
He's on a streak at the moment.
Now, Holo is looking at the wall. He gets.
Here comes V12 as well.
Maybe V12, no, he pushes 38.
37 and the 7 are catching up as well. As they try to push on the outside. NXS getting left out the dry. Oh, it works out for him. Oh no!
Oh, the 6 and the 7
hits the pit limiter!
The 7 hits the pit limiter!
Aiden hits the pit limiter.
He is in the grass.
Aw, oh, man.
That is not gonna be.
That's a teammate right there, yo. That is a teammate.
That is a teammate. That should we give NXS a warning for that one?
That will be a warning. 1 out of 3.
1 out of 3 for it looks like for NXS. Unless there is any reasoning.
Yeah, there's a reason. We'll just give him a
to be honest, it was more my fault, but like
oh.
So, like, what exactly happened?
I got a run, and I tried to get to NXS, and then I kind of clipped him. I was, like, in between Caden and NXS, and then NXS turned, and then...
Maybe that just sounds like a racing incident. We'll just...
That is a racing incident, but...
Yeah, we'll just keep that as it is, so...
Okay.
It's better if we need both sides. I think it's better if we need both drivers.
Well, NXS isn't really saying anything, so I don't think
he should say anything if he's in a big cluster right now.
Yeah, true. Oh, God, shuffling around in the back, the 6 and the 24. So, Caden is almost, he's basically 2 corners ahead of the pack as we run.
As the
pack gets off of turn 2, he's going into turn 3, so...
Oh, sub in the wall!
Oh.
Yo.
Right, Tower is in a very good position. He's led a lot of the laps after the previous portion.
Take advantage of the track position. He's leading all them laps.
Yes,
he still has 4 more laps to hang on to the top spot, but he's got a hard charging iron as he's on his inside.
Slamming
right now.
They're trading paint down the backstretch. Tower's gonna back out and try to get the inside back.
Now the cars behind the top two are catching up.
Well, Tower hits the apron and that's gonna allow the rest of the pack to basically catch them. I'll give most of these cars, any of these really, at a shot of winning this stage. Anything could happen in 3 laps.
Oh, Tawa makes it a lane lower. No, Iron Force as they crash
so
almost.
They all hit the wall.
I thought one was gonna spin out right there.
Looks like the 10 and the 6 almost spun out. They got sideways.
Oh, Tawa! He underbrakes.
Iron Force.
Oh, contact!
Tawa all the way up the track. Now, Tawa's probably not gonna be very happy with that one.
V12 takes advantage of it. 2 to go in stage 1.
V12 is going to be leading at 2 laps to go for the stage.
Claymore pushes him into the corner. I'm not sure.
Is he going to get to the? He can't get by side by side.
V12 defending right now. Oh, Claymore and Iron.
He doesn't know what lane to block. He almost clears himself.
He gets pushed from Claymore. He's got his teammate behind him.
Oh, 97 is in the apron. He's going to have to back out there.
No, he got forced. He got forced.
He's still back out there.
4 wide for 3rd.
Now it's 1 lap to go on the stage. NXS looks like he's the main one.
Oh, Iron gets turned!
Around.
Perpendicular towards the wall.
He kinda saves it, like he's still there.
He gets it straight.
That's gonna ruin his stage finish. Now,
side by side down the pack stretch. NXS has a preferred line. He doesn't.
2 of the best F7 drivers.
Tight underneath.
He's holding on the top lane, but NXS looks like he might have it here.
NXS is the preferred line, and he's gonna win stage 1.
NXS holds it off, he's just gonna win stage 1.
The preferred line works, for sure. Now, I think these drivers are gonna pit.
Yeah, I believe it'll be smart thing to put here, but...
Guys, he has a teammate.
I did not move it.
It's okay, he's an ACA driver, he will never know.
Wait, are there like only two stages in duration?
Yeah. He's an ACA driver, so I don't think they work together.
Oh, this is a pre-race preview of the victory number. He just is apparently gonna be.
And I feel bad for Kate.
He's gonna be a hit here because he pitted on the race back. I guess he didn't really have much to lose as he had an incident that resulted in him.
Wait, he didn't get lapped. What?
Yeah, he didn't get lapped.
What? I'm so confused, yo.
He didn't get lapped. He should be. I think Caden should be in front because he is the only one that pitted. Did Caden pit properly? Okay, he's gonna stay back.
Okay, yeah, that's okay then. Okay.
So Caden's gonna stay back. I think he wants that position. So
claims the bag.
Iron Claymore are gonna.
All right, doing a Wi-Fi reset again.
Hey. Oh, shoot, BWT quality times are in 22 minutes.
Oh.
I think if anything, they'll probably delay it because a lot of BWT is just SBRL.
Yeah, don't worry, Sam. Plus, I don't.
Just don't worry about BWT for now. Just focus
on
the race.
We need that BWT season 5 like type of shit back. Like, holy shit.
Yeah, BWT season 5 was the best.
It was an actual vibe. 35 out of 44. Dude, we got 10 laps to go.
Alright, so. Wait, should we ask if they're ready?
I was about to say, bro.
Alright. So if you didn't say I'll, just say I'll after my message. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm pretty sure Dirge and Iron are ready. So that's 1, 6, 7, 8. Oh, Nerfy is not ready, so we're gonna wait for that.
Wait, where's Hollow?
Alright. Wait, yeah, where's Hollow?
He's rejoining.
He's gonna rejoin the server, looks like.
Should this be a day to night race? Because last time, it was night.
Day to night race. Oh yeah, it was, right? That's,
Vegas last season, it was a night race.
I remember that.
I don't think it'll be the same for this one. Oh my goodness.
Alright, so we have W statement from Nofi happening at the moment.
Alright, let me do it again.
Alright, so R, if you're ready.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay. So that is everyone. I think V12 has to do the countdown because we don't have the perms, so we're gonna get restarted at Vegas.
38. Not the greatest start.
Iron jumping to an early lead.
Oh, the 7 almost.
And the 97 make a bit of.
Okay, looks like the 97 cleared himself a bit. Oh, he slides up into the 10. I'm not sure if Sub is going to like that. Sure enough, he does not.
Iron is still in the lead. The 97
NXS almost turns.
I don't know if that was a result of the 97 coming down or the 13 coming up, but not much resulted from that.
Oh, so. The 6
oh,
goes
the
down
six
the racetrack.
The 97. Nexus hit the wall, I think.
My goodness.
Nexus, I believe, is frozen.
Oh, the 42 eight. And the 97. Oh, he spins
oh, the
Nerfy.
97 goes around. He's gonna
he
save
saves
it.
No caution. But I'm not sure. Oh, Nebula.
Oh, Iron is still in the lead. This is possibly his last race in SBO.
I'm not sure Nerf is going to have a good reputation with Tawa after this.
But I don't think he's going to have a good reputation with the three drivers. Oh, he hits the 10 as well. He's
Mumble hitting on NHRS.
Oh, he's in the front. He's almost there. Hell's up front now.
Oh, Caden. Then a contact shuffles him to last place.
Now, V12 with a nice move down there.
Tawa back out front.
He's side by side with Iron. Tawa is back out front. He's probably mid, but I'd say probably the most left side out of him.
Oh, he almost clears the 10. Or he almost clears himself, sorry. Comes the 97.
Going to turn 3.
Oh my goodness.
The.
As they are 4 wide almost.
Claymore loses his lead, but they are 3 wide. Nerfy, it looks like it's going to
be gonna lead it.
Tawa was lagging there.
Now people
it's
are starting
just
to
way
lag
down
more.
The apron.
4 wide.
Oh, it's 4
wide.
5
wide. Tawa forces
five
them down.
5 wide. They are 5 wide. Tawa backs out. I apologize.
And one for the ages, man. This is very crazy.
Now this orbit has basically given Nerfy this even bigger lead. Now it looks like 12 and Iron.
And NXS complaining with lag. Or he's freezing right now. He is so far behind.
I don't know what happened to him, I think he had lag, so.
He is 6 seconds behind.
He's gonna need a caution, probably, unless he can catch up before the draft. I don't know if he has draft record or not.
Looks to me he might be out of draft range.
Nexus, do you have draft?
Like, I'm just saying by that distance, I think he's out. For
unless
now.
Unless it's a caution, unless it's a caution.
Yeah, that's what I said for now.
So Nerfy is still in the lead.
38 laps to go in this race, man. Now
it's
starting in stage 2 and it's starting to lag more.
38 goes on the apron, the 97 pushes Iron down.
Look like Iron cleared himself.
Looks like Iron cleared himself a hole and then Nerfy cleared himself on Iron.
Those two still going at it.
They're still there. The hole is going to possibly even get the lead out of that moment.
I think I was Claymore in V12.
Claymore
on the grass!
I think he made it may have been slowed down, but...
Yeah, he did. He's still getting forced under.
Okay, that was 4 wide. He pushes V12 up the track.
Oh, he's gonna battle for the lead, trying to get past Nerfy.
He's gonna try get this lead from Nerfy.
And who was
now,
oh, Iron makes it 3 wide.
3 wide. V12 might make it 4 wide.
Oh,
he goes down to the
8th
and he gets forced down.
Come on,
now
bro. It's just Tanker.
And Tanker pushes Claymore to the lead. He oh,
he's getting, now Tanker's gonna push Iron.
Right, I almost like threw my avatar into the pack. Alright, Iron.
Iron, your leader now. The Toyota is 1-2-3. Here comes V12 to the inside.
Oh, he's gonna try. Get.
Oh no, Iron, you tell me. You tell me. Oh, Iron tries to do a switcheroo.
And
Claymore, you're a leader right now. But here comes the 97.
Hayden
comes
all the way down
sub.
There at
10. Caden's gonna follow him. Caden's gonna follow the 10.
And the 10 and 6 make a bit of contact back there. Iron has got back some large plates off
the oh, the 42 and the 38.
Oh, I'm not very happy.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm a bit.
Still saw my sign in the front.
Paula said he might have to oh, he is freezing. Okay. Yeah, I really don't blame him.
Okay, so if he parks it and a caution light comes up before 15 to work and I drop him, like, well, like, not in his car, but like, I can approach his spot, right?
Yeah, no, it's 15 to go now.
Well, it's 15 to go on.
And I think so, yeah.
I should be able to, but...
But I don't know if you'll be one down or lead left.
I would be one down if that would have happened, but we don't... I think Talwin looks like he...
Here's the thing, I've never had that happen before to me, so I actually don't know.
Might be good for the moment, maybe? I don't know.
Nerfy having a decent lead at the moment. Battle for second place, battle for fourth. As here comes Iron, making it... Side by side with the 10.
Basically a 7 car pack up here. We go all the way on the outside. The rest are basically almost same file.
Oh, here comes the 6. Here comes the 6.
He falls down low by the 38.
Oh, he's gonna... Okay, that... He got a better end out of that. Okay.
Okay, now he's barely getting weak.
Suck it, love. I think I need a do over. I will be
emotionally better. Yeah.
Come on, man. Oh my god.
67 and the 38 up the racetrack.
97 still holding the position. Though. That was a very great corner for him. He's still
going to the line. The 97 gets it. 30 laps to go.
There's 1,000 between them. I don't know if that's correct.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Oh. I don't think
NXS has been in draft. He is losing time. He's lost 5 10 since 2 hours.
Yo, Iron. Yeah, that's a warning. That is a warning. I think this is his first offense.
Is it his first warning?
Yeah, I think it's his first offense.
Bro, from my stream game yesterday, it was about me rubbing him. What a pussy.
If you do it one more time, then it'll actually be a warning.
Murphy has emerged as a front runner at this track.
Here comes Caden. He's rebounded.
Claymore gets third line out of four.
Come on,
Caden's rebounded from stage one.
Where he was forced into the pits, but now he is battling for the lead with Murphy and Claymore.
Multiple packs, multiple groups of cars now.
Multiple packs.
Which, shortly after, it will form into a cluster.
7 and 97 make contact.
6 defending. Here comes the 38.
He's diving, trying to block the 97. 38 gets under the 7, can't make it work.
Well, the 7 gets pushed from the 38 into the 97's door.
6 is gonna lead the light by about 2 car lengths.
The recent winner.
He just won last week at Homestead. He's trying to get another one here today at Las Vegas.
He's trying to place the gamble. He's trying to win the gamble.
Oh, Caden trying to win his first ever race in this round.
Everyone placed a gamble. Everyone gambled.
Oh, Caden.
We will know who wins. We will know who wins big money post race.
Murphy, who hasn't recently joined back with Flipper Lynn, he is been up front a lot today. He is basically...
Oh, the 38 getting turned by the 67.
Six gets a very good run on the top. He's gonna be almost. He clears the 97, but it's not.
Oh, the six up the racetrack.
Not gonna let the other one escape.
Oh yeah, I just realized these people have to pit. If
I know for a fact
they cannot make it.
NXS is why does it say NXS is a lap down?
He is not a lap down.
Say it's like a
oh the six.
But he is? Like, did he like merge or something? Did he like pit?
Oh, I think he pitted. Okay.
Oh, he probably pitted.
The 6 bounced off of the 97's door off of 2. Oh, that's what I was about to say on the back finish.
I keep almost...
Oh, 10 gets turned! Caution is out! This is the race back. Murphy wins it.
He didn't quite flip, but he went airborne there, so that will result in a caution.
Oh, it looked like the 10 had a huge lag spike, causing him to get killed. NXS will be on the lead lap, since he was the only one a lap down.
This is exactly what NXS wants, because he gets... Not only has he pitted, he will get the lucky dog, and it appears that most of the field is going to be pitting improperly, so that will...
Hey man, you did not do that, man.
So NXS is going to be restarting in third place. With his
F7
teammates,
in a space with a dark sky, like love, V12 and I almost 2 minutes. No one here cares about anymore because it is really fucking bad.
So there looks to be some.
Oh, NXS?
Some drama between like 3 or 4 drivers here. We have Doge, Caden, Iron, and Mole, obviously.
NXS is pitting again.
Oh, NXS is what is Bro doing?
He is pitting again improperly, so he's gonna go to the back.
He's pitting again, so. He is gonna lose that third place that he would have gone. I don't even know what I would do. They ain't looking at me the same. I would probably die with all the shame. You did what with who? What good is a menage a trois when you have a soulmate? You wish yeah, I could tell them right now. If I wasn't a superhero in your face, I'd rock race today. I'd display my mistakes. The mask goes away.
And you go online and see for blue suit. Yeah, this is why we don't want Cynthia to be going in there.
I think Slippy's our only person. So I'm probably gonna assume that probably will be delayed because of not many people showing up.
I feel like he's just gonna.
Okay.
Is everyone ready? I'ma just ignore BWT.
Where's Cal?
Oh yeah, Cal.
Cal,
he's not.
At?
Wait, where's he at?
Where's Bro going? Where is he at? MD and CS game mode. Where is Bro at? He is at the start of the pits. He's just sitting there.
Who's on my stream right now?
Oh, I think he's AFK. Is he
AFK? I don't know what he's doing.
I think he's AFK.
That will be dangerous for...
Whoever's on my stream right now, say something in the
I
chat.
Think he will be AFK then.
Because if anyone has to pit, they might hit him, okay. So...
Should we just start without him? Like, as soon as everyone
he
gets
might,
their arms
he might have popped it. Did he pop
oh.
it?
Oh. Never mind. He's... Okay.
Wait, what did he do? What did he do? What happened? Yo, Kel.
Oh, what did you... Wait, okay.
That wasn't me.
What the fuck? I did not fling him. I was nowhere near Cal.
I'm not there. I'm like the middle. I'm by the.
I'm at the flag stand.
I'm by the Z2 holders. Wait, so what's happening with Cal? Is he?
It's fine. Wait, where's he at? Oh, he's at turn 4.
That is potentially very.
If you want, I can fling him so that he's off a racing surface because his back end is on.
What is he doing? Is he parking it or what?
Because his back end is on a racing surface.
Yeah, he is on the racing surface. Should we ask him? I don't know what's happening to him.
There, I hit him, so.
Is he AFK or is he, like.
He's still on a dangerous spot. He is. Okay, he's ready. He's fine now. He's fine.
All right, he's here now. He is appearing like he's gonna.
He has pit limiter, so.
You should be good to just like, I don't know if you can respawn your car because. You might as well just pit. Oh yeah, you can respawn and then just go to the back.
Yeah. I'll just say if everyone's ready, just type your R's in the chat.
So it appears, I don't know what's going on with this inside lane, but nobody likes
the outside. Yo, two people go to the outside.
Well, it should be probably like.
Okay, Cal, go to the outside.
Yeah, okay, we'll just, I think that should be good enough. It's only.
Okay, one, two, three, four, five.
Wait, I'll just ask it again. Just say R if you're ready.
Yeah. No one say anything besides R.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Okay, seven. You're so fucking good.
7.
8.
We have 8 out of 10 ready, that means.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I think Cal's ready.
9 people. 10.
Not okay. Claymore, that's 10. 10 out of 10 people are ready, so. Countdown is.
Green flag. As we have 24 laps to go.
Wait, do we?
Yeah. I'm letting you down. V12 to the inside, Iron clears himself again. Man, that's a habit.
He dropped back, so he should be good.
A bit of contact between him and the 6. Oh, it's V-Light. Okay, fair enough. My fault there. V12 gets shoved in the middle of the corner.
Murphy to the inside.
Oh, he's gonna get a.
Gets a massive push from the 6. It's gonna completely allow V12 to get all the way up front.
Momentum switch.
No.
Oh, V12 goes up the racetrack, but here. No, oh,
it's 3 gonna, wide, 4 wide for the lead. V12 is gonna.
Oh, it's 4 wide.
Oh, it's 4 wide. The V7 and the 2 hitting each other. The 2 is gonna push them on the 3 wide. V12 goes all the way up the track and hits the wall. Now, Hollow is gonna get to the lead. I believe he is still the win and SBRO for the beat today that he finally gets it.
Three wide for second, now third.
And who else is looking for a win? There's Caden there, he is in the top 5 at the moment. But you mature faster
than me. I wasn't ready. Also looking for his first win, if I'm not mistaken.
Now 3 wide for, I believe, third place. And it's just going to get that spot.
Oh my goodness! Oh my goodness! Cal left the racetrack into cars outside of him. As Caden.
Caden is reading what Slippy said while racing.
Hey man, I don't think that's a good thing.
So I'm pretty sure Quali is.
So according to what Caden said, I presume so. Okay, I'm back. final 20 laps.
That's what I'm going for. We have 20 laps to go in this event. We have.
Oh, jackknife. They solve it. They keep it going.
He's followed with a very clean corner on the top lane. He stays ahead of the position.
Hey, at least. Hey, at least Slippy understands this one.
Oh, trying to get up front to Battlefield. We're supposed to vacate till our backs burn. We're supposed to. I have a he hits Cal a little bit. In a space with a dark star. It's him in the grass a little bit. The 67.
Nerfy to the lead. Yeah, he's a 67. I am still. Oh, here comes Sub. Man, what a send.
One by the 10 car.
Four wide for four.
He's gonna try pass Nerfy.
Oh, Nerfy shuts the door. He clears himself. Oh, has the 37 in the wall. Here comes the 10.
10 is still there. He's made a comeback after getting forced down.
Oh, he gets forced down by the 97. The 97 still leads it. Now Sub's gonna get a push from Iron O up the racetrack.
Oh, what a big send. Oh, Iron is not gonna push. Edge as well.
Yo, I feel like it's better if you guys do not type and drive.
This is a lot of typing while racing, which is not great. Not great. It's gonna cause a horrible accident. Alright. Caden is actually not causing anything while typing, which is. Now the 27 goes in the wall off the. Oh, the 37 way down on the apron. He's gonna get it straight before the corner, luckily.
I think Caden grinded on nitro type, in my opinion. Like. Alright, back to the race. 16 laps to go.
Season 4 champion looking for a win here at Vegas today. Wait, who won at home, Sid? It was Claymore, right?
For what?
He won.
Last week?
Yeah,
Claymore.
Claymore.
We should get another CDR win. Like, back to back.
Yo. It's like NXS and 37, not happy with the 38, but. Back to the front, we have a four-car battle here. P12 holding the lead. Claymore can force into three wide. He gets
contact. The 97 sliding saves it. Now here comes Iron.
Like Iron, after hitting Claymore up the track, he is now battling for the lead.
He's got behind the 27.
Does he get on there? He doesn't quite get there, but he's gonna. That's not going to stop him from trying. He's trying to make the outside work. He's there, but he doesn't get the greatest of combinations.
V12 gets a bump.
Come on, man!
That won't really do much. Oh, here comes the 10 of Sub. Side by side with the 6. 2x2.
Sub is also looking for his first win. We have a lot of.
Oh, the 42 and the 7 contact. It looked like the 42 cleared himself.
Yeah. We have a lot of guys in field today who are looking for
Sub
the
Sub leads the lap.
Yeah, I believe Sub has another win.
The crowd quite literally starts roaring.
Oh, it's hollow. So half of the field today has never won an SBR. They're trying to do it today. There's a very high chance that. The 50% chance that someone that hasn't won will win today.
Oh, that crowd does not roar anymore.
Cal!
Oh my goodness! Cal is gonna lead the lap! 12 laps remaining in this race!
The 24 car, a very legendary number in HBRO.
Just an FYI, 90% of this field will not win big money.
90% of this field will quit before they win big in Las Vegas.
That's That's what I'm saying, bro. They will never gamble anymore. One for the
ages,
Actually, wait. I think there's more. There's one more Vegas race. They still got one more shot. Five wide
for the lead. Claymore and Nugget back out. So now it's only two wide. These 12 is gonna.
Oh, the six into the wall. The 97 hits him.
A24
is still right there. The 37 getting turned by Nerfy.
Basically, everyone in this race is in contention right now. Everyone's in the pack.
Here comes the 38. Oh, sends the 10 underneath.
Down below, the 24 does not have the greatest of corners. He hits the wall.
He clears out.
Looks like he drops.
Here comes the sub. Final 10 laps here in Vegas. Here comes the 37 of NXS. Trying to do it for NXS.
He's inside of V12. He gets hit down.
Here comes Cal, the flipper wind machine.
He's gonna push. Manufacturer.
Don't worry about it. Four wide for the race.
Come on, bro! What is this Wi-Fi?
The tent's getting turned.
Oh my gosh! Why is it so bad?
Oh, the 27!
What is Roy doing?
27 almost gets dumped by the 42.
Oh my god!
Now, Kyle is gonna...
Oh my god.
...get to the lead. He is almost clear. He is cleared, I believe. Oh, no, he isn't! He pushes Paul all the way down. Holy... Tawa, bro, you can... Yeah,
he wants to win that. He's trying. He wants to win that big money, bro. He wants to win that big money.
If it's real bad, I'd say maybe pocket the boost.
8 laps remaining in this race. Cal is still leading.
Still leading. He has made a late race appearance.
Yo, Cal, what was that, bro?
Cal just seems to have gotten better at this track as the day has gone.
On this car. Pause.
I believe he has not won an SBRL. Cool for him. As I said earlier, half of this field has not won yet, so there is a big chance that today we have a very random.
The amount of times that I've restarted my Wi-Fi.
Just throw me on the track. Don't worry.
Now here comes Claymore. He's gonna try make a move on Kel. He won last week as well, so it should be great for him.
Oh, the 38 is backwards, and he saves it.
Around. He keeps it straight. That might have ruined his race.
Unless no caution.
I believe he is in drafting range. He could catch up, but he is wall riding.
Yeah, he is wall riding.
So that might be a run out of his Alright, let's run out of three for wall riding.
So
Oliver very squirrely in the pack. It's a very close pack here at the moment.
How special would this be? Iron when it is final race.
Where the hell is Sarah?
I'll be very special for him. I could have said that before I gave you the money.
He's not even in GCI, dude. Yeah, he's not. He's probably in VC with his boyfriend. Four laps to go, man. The laps are winding down as we still have less than 6 miles remaining. NXS slams the wall. That's a tank slapper right there.
So the 38 has basically caught up to the pack now.
The 24?
Where's the 24? What happened to the 24?
I love what's one I'm circling around. He's next to the inside wall.
He's on the to not have had.
Three laps ago.
Anyways, back onto the views of this race.
Here comes the 97.
B12 is out front.
Oh, the 10 not in a great position right now. He's in the middle. Here comes the 97. Oh, he's gonna slide up the track. The 10 and the 6. Four wide.
Now. Oh, unhappy with the 7 car.
Two more laps. Three more miles. Three more miles remaining.
How big is Las Vegas? Is it 1.5 miles?
Yes.
We have 3 more miles of racing to decide.
Your average intermediate.
So, currently the top 3 are looking like they are trying to pull away from the rest of the pack.
The bump and run!
Oh, V12 gets to the lead!
Where is he?
Tower pushes the 37, that's gonna ruin Iron!
One lap to go! The 37 getting turned by the 10!
They keep it straight!
The 97 trying to get underneath the 27! What can the 42 do?
This 27 is forcing the 97.
Hey, on the backstretch for the final time. Oh, here it comes. One last set of quarters.
What is Murphy going to do? He puts the bumper to
him. Oh, he's pushing it.
He gets to the inside. Here comes Tower.
And it's going to be Murphy winning at Las Vegas.
Murphy is going to win his first race of the season here at Vegas.
Murphy's winning big tonight.
After recently joining Triple Win after being on his own team for a bit. Now he is back here in victory lane.
FOW gets another win. This time it's a points race.
Last time he won was, well, it wasn't a points race, but it was in Duel 2. Iron is doing a lap with Murphy. It's around the track. This is a conclusion to his final race.
That was crazy.
I don't think Iron's race would have gone how he wanted it to. He might be racing the OBT later this evening.
I'm gonna be going to BWT though, so I will follow.
That concludes Iron's career in SBRL.
We would like to congratulate him for everything.
We would like to say thank you for everything in SBRL. Congratulations for winning a championship. All the races you've won in SBRL. It's come to an end. Murphy is doing his burnout. The veteran win. Please come back to Rome. You make it home.
We talked for hours when you were on tour. What the fuck is that offer pad car? I said don't
embarrass me, instead of be mine. Off the bank, huh?
Look at this! Oh. Roblox.
Recent.